The guy accused of having and distributing child porn taken down by a special task force of the Mobile County Sheriff's Office. Investigators with the Internet Crimes Against Children Unit arresting this guy, Jesse Crawford, yesterday. A search warrant issued for Crawford's house turned up pictures and videos of child sex abuse. They also say Crawford was sending those videos and pictures to other people. He's now charged with possession and distribution of child porn, along with other charges.